This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poisoned. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Daud.
Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery. And I can't allow that.
Here you are.
Come back here.
Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. We'll see him from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
He can't get through the rail station without the key.
This one is resourceful. He'll find a way.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
do not understand.
Corvo's weaponry is of great quality. If Daud will not use it himself, why don't we simply cast lots for it?
What I do not understand is why you are voicing your complaints to me and not to Daud himself.
You're geared for field work.
I have a job tonight.
What's the delay?
I am gate-bound, not river-bound.
And Daud holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
This prisoner we took, the bodyguard who was with the Empress, seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point tonight.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment when you're permitted to leave.
For your next trial, you must move unseen.
You're geared for field work.
I have a job tonight.
What's the delay?
I am gate-bound, not river-bound.
And Daud holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
This prisoner we took, the bodyguard who was with the Empress, seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point tonight.
Yes. Good luck on your assignment, when you're permitted to leave.
I have a job tonight.
What's the delay?
I am gate-bound, not river-bound.
And Daud holds the key to the tunnel and is asked not to be disturbed. Is that it?
Correct.
This prisoner we took, the bodyguard who was with the Empress, seems to trouble him gravely.
Yes. I feel that we've reached a turning point tonight.
Good luck on your assignment. But you're permitted to leave.
Next trial, you must move unseen. Stay in shadow and avoid the light. Cross to the other side of the room without attracting notice.
What is it?
Corvo's vanished
from confinement.
in the whole area. And the men on duty swear they saw absolutely nothing. It sounds impossible, I know. The Greaves refinery's restarted. What do you make of it?
That he knows your work better than you do. Deal with the sentries as you see fit. As for Corvo, I suspect that in time he will come to me here. He'll have to. So you've lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Regent. Royal's Piemaster. Hiram Burroughs. You small, worried man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just to put a piece of sharp metal in your eye. But now there's no need. You've been taken down by the same apparatus that you... So you've lost it all. Ruined at last. Lord Regent. Royal Spymaster. Hiram Burroughs. You small. Man. You'll never know how many times I've thought about trying to get close to you again. Just to put a piece of sharp metal in your eye. But now there's no need. You've been taken down by the same apparatus.
Thank you. some new kind of guard? Like a tall boy? Can't be. Doctor, maybe?
I'm going to boil up. There's my love. Not going to help Granny? Well, I'm disappointed. You better leave. as my... I'm going to boil off the nasty fat and sin.
Throw it into the furnace, burn the cameo, and you kill her.
Wanting us?
Find your way into at the eye of the storm, crawling out of those and
I've heard that some have survived the plague.
You could probably stop that.